Hello and welcome to the Vector Garden YouTube channel. In this video, we're going to create a Pointillistic animation. I have already set up this file and it has this artboard and some lines in it. We need some more artboards and I'm going to create them from rectangles. So let's take the rectangle tool. It's already set up so that it creates rectangles in the exact correct size. So let's just click up here and make an artboard. Well, it's not an artboard yet, but it will be soon. So in order to get this, I'm going to duplicate this, Alt and Shift, and move it down like so. And now I need some more. So this is the first, and I'm going to create like so. So next thing, I need to get rid of that one because I don't need it, but all the other ones. And now we're going to create artboards. So object, artboards, convert to artboards like so. And let's go to window artboards and check them out. So there we have them, and it's one too many, so number 24. I don't need number 24, but it's better to have one more because I can just delete it like so. Okay, next thing is we are going to need copies of these black lines. Just copy them, go to this one and edit. Paste in place. And the red ones, let's go up here and select the red ones. And I'm going to cut them and then go to number 12 and paste in place again, like so. Okay, so the first step is done, and let's continue and make the blend, because animation is nicely created from blends. Okay, so we're going to blend this one. This goes up, and let's blend it with that one. It goes down, and then the one in the end that goes up again, like so. Far too many steps. We are going to correct that. We need to go up again. So let's double click the blend tool first, go in here, and we need 10 in between steps. That's correct. One on each artboard, and they morph nicely. Let's create the next blend, and I'm going to the layers panel, like so, and I'm going to hide the other blend. So now it's clear which one to match. So let's click here, scroll down, 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 and here's the next one. Nice blend. And scroll to the last artboard and click this one. Again, we're going to change the number of steps and set it to 10, like in the other one. Great. So now we've got all these blends, and the next thing is we're going to object and then blend and expand them. And of course, release all these groups. There's another blend and we need to release that as well. So let's go to object, blend, expand, and also release it. So next thing, we're going to set them all to the same color and set them all to points. So let's make it dashes and point them like so. They need to be round. And let's zoom in a little closer. Make those points larger. That's nice. And now we need to set up the blend again, because on each of the artboards, the two lines need to be blended again. So let's set this up and set it to specified steps, and let's set it to 16. And then we're going to select them and blend them. This looks nice. So let's do this on all the artboards. Just do all these blends, and then we can already animate this. Okay, the next thing, I'm going to need our nice friend, the GIFStudio extension. So let's go to GIFStudio and let's import all these artboards like so. And actually, in this animation, I don't need the last one. So we need to exclude the last one from it. But first of all, let's select all of them and set this to 0.1, like so. And the next thing is we're going to make this window slightly larger so that we can see something in it. That is great. And let's select them all but the last one. Great. And now let's test this. And you see, nice animation that morphs into each other, and we can export this, and we're done. This is how you create this.